When you're blind, you learn a thing or two about trust. You learn who to trust.
Creepy Cassie! Never gonna find out. Cassie can't see.
You learn what to trust.
Focus, Cassie. What's this sound?
A fan.
Good. Now, what's in front of the fan?
I don't know.
Cassie, sounds are how we see. Listen, tap your cane.
It's a coffee mug.
Right. Excellent. Though you are without sight, it does not mean you cannot see.
And most importantly, you learn to trust yourself. Even if that means hopping on the first flight to Boston to find the mansion from your nightmares. I don't know why I've been having these dreams for months now, and I certainly don't know what's waiting for me at Echo Bluff. But I do know I can't take much more of the torment. So I'm trusting myself to get to the bottom of it. Listen, I need to do this.
Hang out at the cafe for a few hours. I'll be there soon.
I'm at the door.
Wait, don't hang up.
Hello? I know nobody's there, but I'm just doing my due diligence. Hello?
Probably should have worked out a plan if someone is, you know, here. Moving out or moving in? Nobody's supposed to be here. Deep breaths, Cassie. You're here for a reason. In my dreams, I always see a rope, a ticket, an apple, and an axe. Maybe start there? Hate fire.
Dearest Richard, happy anniversary, my love. What a perfect way to begin our 10th year together. New house, new baby on the way. I know this fresh start is the perfect way to complete our family. Felicia.
What was that? A memory?
she just smiles for no reason. I was worried about the solitude of this place, but I think the impending addition is going to be her own world. Until then, I just need to keep a batch of chocolate chip cookies on hand at all times. It appears cravings aren't just a wives' tale.
What was that? Hello? Hello?
Belongs to St. Joseph's, not to Cassie Thornton. Put it back.
But I need the music box to help me fall asleep. It's a new house. I'm scared to go. But I love this song. Okay. Fine. I'll leave it for the next girl. Wish I'd left that one buried in the backyard. What brought that back? Same damn rope for my dreams. What the hell does it mean? Damn. I still have some digging around to do.
Wish I'd left that one buried in the backyard.
Here.
Honey, can you grab the pills you prescribed me for morning sickness? I left my purse in the car.
Yeah, sure. I'll grab them. Jesus.
Delphi, text to speech.
Patient, Briar, Felicia. 20 milligrams fluoxetine, tabs. Instructions, take twice daily with water. Dr. Richard Briar.
What kind of doctor prescribes to his own wife?
New text message from Surge.
Hey, about to board. What's up? Not angry, just concerned.
Look, I need answers. I just got here and this shit's messed up. I'm onto something. And I'm starting to think I'm having these nightmares for a reason.
Message sent.
This place feels different.
Text to speech.
Nancy Chang's Chinese cuisine.
Have to do with anything. Why that? Why those items?
Dose 2. The imipramine has caused vomiting and patient's hysteria has returned. Moving forward with a combination of monoamine, oxidase inhibitors, and tricyclic antidepressants.
Tomorrow.
Delphi, text to speech.
One. Some kind of woman.
Somehow connected to the tree. Two. Other people. Seemingly unrelated. A 1940s housewife. Could this be Betty? Some man with a mustache? Three. That song. Four. The noises. Five. Misaligned chakras?
Was she having visions too?
Everything's fine now. I'm fine. Sandy's fine. Won't you come back and sleep with us, Richard? Daddy.
Speech.
The only star I can really seem to hone in on is IC-2118. A fave, to be sure, but the stars are just wrong here. The worst part is that Felicia agrees.
IC-2118.
With us, Danny. Sleep with us.
Just a shot in the dark, but I wonder if that star the good doctor was referring to might be it. What was it again? Cha-ching!
Delphi, text to speech.
Dear Richard Breyer, you must immediately alert any current patients and cease administering therapy or prescriptions as of today. Any attempt to continue practicing will be considered fraud and subject to prosecution in court. Sincerely, Roger Bradley, emotions as of today. Any attempt to continue practicing will be considered fraud and subject to prosecution in court. Sincerely, Roger Bradley, American Psychiatric Institute.
Delphi,
anymore. I know, my fingers fumble keys and sometimes I'm a little slower than before, but you can't keep me prisoner in this house, in this body. I don't want any more pills.
I don't like where this is going.
It's from my favorite book growing up, The Princess and the Frog. My mom said she always caught me by old stinky ponds and wetlands looking for my future husband. But it wasn't about boys. I fell in love with nature. The sort of spirits that bind us. If a gem or an herb could facilitate a divine connection, why couldn't an animal have a beautiful soul? Brushes, now this. How does malachite crack? It's supposed to protect me and the baby. How does a gem inside a silver setting just shatter like that?
Ah.
Give me the goddamn key to the playroom. Where is it? I don't need the pills anymore, and I don't need you watching my every move. Can't you tell? I haven't taken them in days. We're gonna need to talk about this.
I don't understand. Is it Richard doing this? Or the house?
I don't know how he's doing it. I've taken none of his prescriptions. I still see it.
What is it about that tree? I feel it too.
Betty, why am I still seeing it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Serge. What's
up? Where are you?
Okay. I'm in a weird... I don't know. I guess it was a nursery. There's bubble wrap everywhere. Shouldn't you be at 30,000 feet right now? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Hello? Whoever you are, I'm not afraid of you. You hear me? You can't scare me.
To be warm.
No, no, not fire, not here. No, 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 not the baby. Gotta move fast. I need a fire extinguisher.
When have I ever fucked around with you?
Serge, it's actually you.
In the flesh. It sounds like you can use a hand.
I have literal fire to put out.
Wait a minute, don't hang up.
I'll call you back.
Patient showing signs of progress. She is accepting the switch to bottle feeding and is no longer... Wait a moment. What's that? I must be hearing things. I need more sleep. Hello? What's that? Who's there? Is something burning? Felicia!
No, no, this is how it ends. Fucking house! It made Felicia burn her family alive? Why is it tormenting these poor people? I thought I was supposed to fix it, to stop it. What am I even doing here? I don't understand! I shouldn't be here. This is all wrong. I gotta get out now.
To join you now, that there's no one left for me. Give me a sign you're still here. A knock, footsteps, your phonograph, anything. I need to move on, but I'm afraid. Please show yourself. Your sister in suffering, Felicia.
Shit! The rope, I need to head back there, stat! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming.
batteries are... Goodbye, sweet baby girl. I'm off to visit with a girlfriend.
Felicia, why? What happened? It wasn't your fault. None of this was your fault. Why are you doing this? What the hell is the point of any of this?
I spied a spry old man handing her this locket. It was inscribed. Signal sucks. We'll pick this up later.
Message send.
And now we're at a carnival.
The fuck is going on with this place?
You chivalrous man, you. Don't you dare spend your last nickel on another throw. Save your strength for writing poetry, Shakespeare. Now hand me the baseball. I'm winning you that, Teddy.
I asked Serge for his autograph. And then his phone number. Wrote it right on the ball. Gotta be nicer to him.
Jean? Jean, rise and shine, soldier. Your Betty Bird's made your favorite, sausage and biscuits.
Wait. I smell... Is that breakfast?
What happened to him?
Jean. You've barely touched your plate, my love. Go on, have some more. Your body needs the vitality for action.
Can she see him?
Now, sweetheart, don't you fret. I'll find that gun lickety-split. No soldier worth his salt ought to carry those shoddy government-issued pistols. Plastic candles? Give me checkered walnut any day.
Okay. I got this. Last time I just had to figure out what happened to Felicia. This time I need to find that gun. Easy. Gotta find the source of that.
I simply must find that gun.
I'm gonna need to get up in that attic. Guess I'll have to find something to pull that door down.
Oh, I'm certainly trying to keep busy, dear. You should see how tidy my stitching has become. But I need more. I'm not the putter around type, you know. Come, let me show you what I've been studying.
Where am I?
Mot de passe.
I'm sorry. English? Anglais? Real smooth, Cass. Maybe Delphi can help. Mot a pas...
Password.
Time to get Sherlocky, Cass.
Dearest Betty, when I was a child, the house unsettled me a bit too. It's always been a creaky, morose place with too many moths, but that's all. No voices had ever spoken to me, no visions ever assaulted my senses. The only ghosts I've encountered are out here overseas. But enough morbid talk. Your loving husband, Jean. Oh, for heaven's sake, where is that gun?
Locked. Of course.
Connecting to a live community user.
Hey there, Cassie. Nice to meet you. I'm Nick. Just started using this app. Pretty cool, right? Anyway, happy to help. Just waiting for the image to come through. Okay, there it is. Looks like a lockbox. Oh yeah, there's a little latch on the side there. Kind of hard to notice. Once you flip that, it should open. I'll be in your contacts now, so hit me back whenever.
Okay. Nursing school now?
Connecting to a live community user.
It's written in lipstick. Weird. At least I hope that's lipstick. I need to get out more. Let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
Let's see, Daddy. I hope your dear old friend can help a gal out. Come on, Corporal Roger Del Rey, I'm counting on you. Dear Mrs. Jean Martin, my dear, I remember your father well and am forever in debt to his many sacrifices in the name of freedom. He was a frank man, so you'll forgive me for being frank when I say that he'd roll over in his grave if he knew I'd put his sweet girl in the line of duty. What? Father? Father would be proud of me. Back to the drawing board.
Go get him, Betty. That can't be good.
I do. When I find that gun, I am going over there. And there will be hell to pay!
Felicia was paranoid about her baby. Is the house making Betty paranoid about what's happening to Jean overseas?
Delphi. Text to speech.
Chantal.
Maybe this would work at the door.
Stress is a war puts on a man, Jean, so don't get all bent out of shape. Take whatever comfort you need. I'm sorry I haven't found the gun yet, but I'll get it to you no matter what. I'm coming. Just you wait. Mother, stowaway is such a harsh word. I know. Father always said if the... I know. Father always said that the cargo holds are never policed. Yes. All right, I promise. No, you do not need to come here. No, you do not need to come here. It's just... ever since I found Father's gun, I...
So she found the gun.
Tomes, don't you? We never read many books, just listened to Father's war stories. Made me want to go out on an adventure of my own. Are they enough, Jean? Your books, do they make you feel alive?
Jeans.
Delphi, text to speech.
Ah.
pity, Betty. We don't need anyone else to run the switchboards. How about this? Be a doll and take a few photos. There's a morale boost to beat the band.
At night, when I kneel to say my prayers, I rest my elbows on the hope chest you gave me on my 18th birthday. We're going to make a family someday, you and me, you'd said. Inside that chest are our dreams, Jean. And keeping them safe on our end. So you do your duty over there, and we'll be right as rain soon enough.
I am coming for you. I'm coming. I'm coming for you, Jean. A little longer, Jean. I know this isn't real, but the pain sure is. I keep hearing a German man's whisper in the wind. After months of trying to decipher something, anything, I heard the word Bosch. Little elbow grease at the library turned up a German dictionary. Bosch means forest. I am coming for you. I'm coming. I'm coming for you, Jean.
I should really check out that attic.
Practice, practice, practice. You don't need fancy tools to disassemble your gun. Use the cartridge here as a screwdriver. Yes, Jean, just like I showed you. Now let's get a stopwatch and have some fun. My luck has finally turned around. I received a phone call from the Silver Star Line, and it turns out I won a trip to Europe. I'll be boarding the flagship Silver Star next week, and we'll soon be crossing the ocean to come find you. Hang tight. I will be on my way in no time. Faithfully, Betty.
Morse code. I know this. Hang on a sec. Betty, I am coming home. Jean is coming? On my way home. Honorable discharge. Love you. Shit, she can't get on that boat. He's coming back. That must be why she hasn't heard from me. I better find my way to that foghorn stat.
When he sees me.
Here again? Does this mean I solved it? Sailors in town bought her herb sachets. I laughed at the notion of a man wanting to smell sweet, but then I was told they were for protection. Old Tully'd sworn that was one of her sachets that kept his ship afloat in a wretched squall. He clutched it to his chest like a cross. That woman again.
Again. Damn it. I didn't enter any phone booths or police boxes.
Autonomous locomotion experiment 8 has failed. Adjustments I made were not enough. Regrettably, for now, they have to use these chairs. There must be a more elegant answer.
Quit stalling. Fix the damn door. We will see what's in that basement.
Thank you.
trust 1892. I've tried everything to satisfy them. I give them friends, I give them hope. But they are afraid. I must now give them security. So I've repurposed some of my creations.
Connecting to a live community user.
Are you at some sort of amusement park or escape room or something? This shit's unreal. Wow, papers just everywhere. A few old-timey photographs of girls. One of them has a shaved head. Some of the pics are from far away, others are close up like mugshots. Important thing is they don't look well. Wow, there's a schedule here for a few different people. Regimented. Day plan to the minute. Being watched by someone. I'll be here all day.
Like this one bit. Thank you.
list.
Please, Nick, something else. I'm cold in this.
Urgent matters.
No.
Safety, go back upstairs.
Not the best idea to threaten the police, Mr. Bosch.
Tough crowd.
Sorry.
For what?
Well, I don't know. Everything.
No need. Listen, I'm bored in another 15. Stay safe. Or leave. We can finish this thing together.
I can't.
You can't? Or you won't?
No, I mean I physically can't. The house won't let me.
That's alarming. I'll be there as soon as I can.
He doesn't need you. You've pushed him away.
Excuse me?
She doesn't even know yet.
Connecting to a live community user.
Hi again. Let's see, pictures coming through now. Oh, God, okay, the after tutorial video doesn't exactly prep you for this sort of thing, but, I need you to keep calm. If you need me to call the police or even an ambulance, let me know ASAP and I will get you help. In the meantime, there's something blocking the drain by your feet. Reach out and remove it, and you should be able to get out. Then get out.
I'm sorry. I tried to warn you. Please try to hold
get
still.
Get that fucking thing away from me.
I can stop the bleeding if you... No.
Day and night I toil because my girls are sweeter than sleep. Angels of my own creation, whatever they need, I shall devise.
Awesome.
be well enough to sing you a song. Just the way you like it. Or you could always tinker with our dolls until they sing.
He was just trying to do something kind for his daughters.
What do you have for me? An apple? You know we don't eat these. These are toxic. No, eat. Wait. Bite marks? Who ate this? What? What have you done?
Stupid silly girl.
No! How about my angels?
Superior Court of Essex County.
Blood of Durham. Is this the original house? Arrived yesterday.
Gross. Everything here is just disgusting.
We shall not starve. We.
Husband, the animals, they've taken ill.
Now for some matches. Okay, where can I find matches?
is damned. And I fear it is of my doing. Faith is not herself. A once peaceful wife is now troubled with fits of unrest at night. She moans. Things I cannot understand.
My husband claims she is a weaker vessel, which is why her ears are attuned to the sound of the devil's blood.
Speech.
Illegible.
So, when are we writing a book on all the craziness? Okay, this looks like a list, but there's stuff crossed out. Circled with weird insignias doodled all over it. Says, items I currently possess. Salt, rosemary, and my sachet. Around this house I found a moth and its cocoon and the old skull from grandfather's prized ox. Surely these could serve some purpose. Below that there's a bunch of questions. Too unstable? Do I call the quarters before or after I open the circle? And what of a talesman? Would a doll suffice? I guess this person didn't exactly know what they were doing. At the very bottom of the page is some sort of poem. Oh man of God, yet soulless bee. Wow. Hold on a sec. Suddenly I feel like my throat's closing up. I gotta grab a drink, I'll catch you later.
Will this be enough? I need help. He is coming again on the morrow. And with other townsfolk.
Hold out another few days until the path of the seaside melts. We did not have to eat those.
As the apple tree is anchored to this earth, so shall I root my soul. Protect this land against those who would do harm.
You can do this. What's going on, but that tree's got to go. this thing right off. Now.
I cast you out.
Why do you do this? What sin has I committed other than to be a woman alone with defenseless land?
Will this be enough? I need help. He is coming again on the morrow. And with other townsfolk.
Can you tell me what the hell I'm looking at here?
Just walk straight ahead. Don't hesitate, just go.
Excuse me?
You deserve to be down there. You belong down there. Durham. Blood of 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 Durham. Blood of
Wait, you're here?
Well, here as in Logan. I'm at the car rental. Traffic's hell because of the storm, so I'd wager an hour to Gloucester, maybe two.
Storm?
You already sound like a true native.
I just didn't expect you to...
Of course you didn't. Look, I mean what I say. I don't play games. I said I'd be there, and I will. 2 hours tops.
Fine. I think I need to follow the owl.
Time to get chopping.
trying to cut the wrong thing. You.
Because we are your blood.
My blood? Wait, I don't understand.
Draw it toward the fire. As in Cassandra? Oh my God. Daddy!
I know you are frightened, my child, but you can trust us.
Alicia. Mom.
Jump!
I can't.
Trust me. Jump.
Okay.
My dear Cassandra, although your world is darkness, you are never alone.
I should give Serge a little privacy.
Thank you.
okay. You couldn't wait another hour for me? You had to burn the house down?
I needed to do it.
Needed?
Yep.
Well, maybe this was a good thing after all. So, what the hell happened here? And are you okay?
Long story. And I'm okay. Never been better, actually. Now be a doll and help me up.